50 Shades Freed star Dakota Johnson reportedly planning the wedding with Chris Martin. Dakota Johnson's romance with Chris Martin is already heating up. The two have only been dating for a few months, yet the 50 Shades Freed star is reportedly planning a huge wedding with a Coldplay frontman. Will they exchange vows in 2018? According to Cafe Mom, Johnson and Martin have been spending every waking hour together and are already in love. An insider claims that the two have exchanged 3 special words and have already talked about taking things to the next level. Martin is reportedly head over heels for Johnson, and she feels the same. With their relationship going so great, it sounds like it is only a matter of time before they announce an engagement. The source told Radar Online that Johnson wants to wait for the wedding until after Martin's tour is over. Although Martin couldn't be happier about where things are headed, his ex-wife Gwyneth Paltrow doesn't feel the same. The actress is reportedly jealous of Martin's new romance and doesn't think they should rush into marriage. That said, Paltrow has also moved on and is dating Brad Falchuk, which Martin isn't happy about either. Paltrow and Martin were married for a decade before parting ways in 2014. The former couple shares 2 kids, Apple and Moses, and remain good friends. Despite all the wedding rumors, Johnson and Martin have been keeping their romance low-key. According to Daily Mail, the two were just spotted together at the Charles de Gaulle Airport in Paris. The actress is reportedly jealous of Martin's new romance and doesn't think they should rush into marriage. That said, Paltrow has also moved on and is dating Brad Falchuk, which Martin isn't happy about either. Paltrow and Martin were married for a decade before parting ways in 2014. The former couple shares 2 kids, Apple and Moses, and remain good friends. Despite all the wedding rumors, Johnson and Martin have been keeping their romance low-key. According to Daily Mail, the two were just spotted together at the Charles de Gaulle Airport in Paris. Amid all the romance drama, Dakota Johnson is gearing up to appear in the 3rd installment of the 50 Shades of Grey franchise, 50 Shades Freed, which is due out in theaters next month.